Big baby. What's up, boy? Go. Go play. Now it's time for me to get to work. Dogs chewing up dog houses, man. Crazy, ain't shit. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna put this down for a second. Shit all scooped out, but still got to spray them down too, you know, make them all the way right. You can see, there's some little crumbs in here. That's why I got to get the hose and spray all that out, get it back right. And I got some shit to do back here. So I put that grill up. Got so many grills back here, you know. Kids and their little trampoline and shit, you know. Got another new adventure I'm starting too. Trying to grow some fruit trees in the backyard. Some orange tree, plum tree. That's the, down. That's the lemon tree. And this is my lime tree over here. Of course, I got all these other trees on my property. And this big one right here don't want to leave me alone. He just want to keep bothering me. Look at him. Say, hey, Papa boy. All this spit. Go. Go. Oh, man, why you trying to play games? I'm gonna go get this hose one more time. My oldest daughter always leaving shit out. There we go, getting them all sprayed out. Look at that. Looks fresh now. Quick, spiffy, nice and clean. Got them knocked out one time. Real quick. Everything clean now. Everything clean. I cut down one of my trees, y'all. I guess I got me some firewood. Oh, got these trees, man. Let me show you. Let me show y'all one time. This tree right here. See that tree? It's going straight up into the power lines. So I cut it down. I got a little bit more chopping to do though. Yeah, I have to cut that thing down, man. That line runs straight to the house right here. It's all on top of the tilt, so I have to chop that thing one time, you know? Chop that thing down one time. Everybody back in their kennel. Everybody back, everybody fresh and cleaned up. Nice little run around this morning. Everybody back. Everybody back.